In the video, a young man is seen picking up a large rock and then breaking it into smaller pieces. He then proceeds to hit a helpless elderly man in the head, knocking him to the ground. An investigation was immediately launched into the incident, but according to the police, the victim refuses to press charges. That does not mean investigators are done with the matter.
Despite his first request to not pursue court action, the matter can still remain active. An investigation is still ongoing, and he does have a certain period of time. The statute of limitations is not up, where he can change his mind and choose to pursue court action if he so desires, and he will be facilitated.
The actions of the persons in the video, which was widely circulated on social media, have been described as inhumane. Some could not believe that an individual recorded the incident from beginning to end rather than helping the defenseless man.
We as a society have become a little insensitive to the plight of others. We have to recognize that we have to respect the rights of others. We have to respect the rights of elderly persons who cannot defend themselves in various situations. And so we are appealing to the police. We are hoping that the persons, the perpetrators, the persons involved in that particular incident have been apprehended, questioned on the matter, and perhaps even arrested and charged.
Calls are being made for the individual recording the incident to be held accountable.
If whoever is recording is inciting somebody to commit an offense or is an accomplice by their action or their words, then that person can be charged for aiding and abetting or for inciting whatever is going on. So there are offenses. However, there are instances where somebody may feel that they're recording simply for preserving evidence. They don't want to get involved because they believe their own life may be in danger. And that person records and takes that information to the police, where it is actually beneficial to the police. However, we will continue to encourage persons that the first thing you do, don't just pull out a phone and start recording. It's not just unlawful depending on the circumstances, but rather insensitive as well.
According to police reports, the incident occurred in the community of Deglo Bexor. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.